Hey guys, today's tutorial is how to uninstall Oracle Apex old version. First, you need to configure out what version of Apex is installed. You can do this by executing the following query with user sysshdb connection. In the SQL plus select version from DB registry where compiled Apex, we can see the old version. So let's see the old version. You can see that the old version is 3.2. Next, we need to download the exact same version as like 3.2 version of the software from Oracle's website and the unzipped content. Download Oracle old 3.2 version from by the following link. So let's go and download the old version 3.2. Start the link. Here we will find the version 3.2 download, accept license 3.2.1, download, sign in Oracle username and password. Start download. Okay. Open folder. Start. Now go to the command prompt and change directory to the directory holding the unzipped Apex software. Unzipped Apex software. Apex. Go to the command prompt. Run as administration. Close. Then the Apex removal uninstall. Directory path, copy, enter, edit, connect to the SQL plus, SQL plus, plus, no log, to connect the sys user con sys/sys@orcl/sysdba connected. Run script for removing apex @apex remove.sql. Enter. Application Express removed. Let's see the old version. Now we see that no row selected. Successfully, Application Express removed. Thank you for watching my tutorial. Subscribe, like and share for next tutorial. Thank you.